Good morning, everyone. I am Akshya, student of class 5C, presenting the virtual morning assembly under the ongoing Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Let's start our virtual morning assembly with our national anthem, Jana Gana Mana, sung by Vaishnavi.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hai Bharata Bhagya Vidata पंजाब सिंधु गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाता जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
झंडा गीत विजयी विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा बर्षण शुभ ऑफ क्लास 5C
सुप्रभात मैं जी संशुभ कक्षा 5वीं का छात्र आज आपके सामने झंडा गीत प्रस्तुत करने जा रहा हूँ। झंडा ऊंचा रहे हमारा विजय विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा झंडा ऊंचा रहे हमारा विजय विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा सदा शक्ति सरसाने वाला प्रेम सुधा बरसाने वाला वीरों को हर्षाने वाला मातृभूमि का तन मन सारा झंडा ऊंचा रहे हमारा विजय विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा आओ प्यारे वीरों आओ देश धर्म पर बलि बलि जाओ एक साथ सब मिलकर गाओ प्यारा भारत देश हमारा झंडा ऊंचा रहे हमारा विजय विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा झंडा ऊंचा रहे हमारा विजय विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा धन्यवाद।
Now it's time for a special activity in Hindi. Push ki Abhilasha by Makkan Lal Chaturvedi. A poem in Hindi is recited by Ishan as a part of आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
मेरा नाम ईशान भट्टाचार्य है। आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव के अंतर्गत मैं एक कविता सुनाने जा रहा हूँ, जिसका शीर्षक है पुष्प की अभिलाषा। चांद नहीं मैं सुर पाला के गहनों में गूंथा जाओ, चांद नहीं प्रेमी माला में बिंद प्यारी को ललचाओ, चांद नहीं सम्राटों के शव पर हे हरी डाला जाओ, चाह नहीं देवों के सिर पर चढ़ू भाग्य पर इठलाओ, मुझे तोड़ लेना बनवाली उस पथ पर देना तुम फेंक, मातृभूमि पर शीश चढ़ाने जिस पथ जाए वीर अनेक, जिस पथ जाए वीर अनेक। धन्यवाद।
Now it's time for Pragya to deliver the speech of Chacha Nehru, Tryst with Destiny speech on August 15th, 1947.
Good morning to one and all. I'm Saju Tanya Kamam Bhati studying in class of the KVASS Vegan Field. On the eve of Azadi Ki Amrit Mahotsav, I'd like to deliver an excerpt from Jawaharlal Nehru's famous speech, Tryst with Destiny, delivered on 15th August 1947. Long years ago, we made a tryst with destiny. And now the time comes when we shall redeem our pledge, not wholly or in full measure, but very substantially. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. A moment comes, which comes but rarely in history, when we step out from the old to new moon, when an age ends and when the soul of our nation, long suppressed, finds utterance. The ambition of the greatest man of our generation has been to wipe every tear from every eye. That may be beyond us, but so long as there are tears and suffering, so long on our work will not be over. And so, we have to labor to work and work hard to give reality to our dreams. Those dreams are for India, but they are also for the world. Thank you.
Now, Mrina will be telling us about the importance of balanced diet during COVID times.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Meenakshi Digala of Class 5C. Today, I just want to talk to you about balanced diet during COVID times. Firstly, let me brief you what is a balanced diet. A diet that contains all nutritional needs like protein, vitamin, mineral, carbohydrate, fiber in proper proportion is called balanced diet. Balanced diet is much more important to stay human fit and to carry out day-to-daily activities. Good food is always a fuel, not only for the body, but also to the brain. Proper food makes us physically and mentally strong, that in turn leads to purposeful life. The nourishing food is not only to build immunity, but also protects us from various kinds of diseases like bacteria and virus that enters into our body. There is wonderful saying in Sanskrit as Deepo Bhakshayate Dwanta. That means we are what we eat. The type of food we eat that direct reflects on our body. Diet is what we eat are. Diet is what we live. Diet is what our system and diet is what everything. Thank you.